Chief, you got a salute. Chief, salute. Chief.
Who is that, Kirsten? Is that Mama? Kingston, is that Mama?
Look, it's Mama.
Attention to the field and welcome three of the newest members of the 2016 College Football Hall of Fame class. Brett Jones, LSU, Pat McAnally, Harvard, and Rod Woodson, Purdue. Congratulations to the entire class of 2016. And now, please direct your attention to midfield for the national championship game. Travis Blount, B.J. Goodson, and D.J. Reader. Alabama team captains Jake Coker, Derek Henry, Ryan Kelly, and Reggie Ragland. And inductees of the 2016 National Football Foundation College Football Hall of Fame.
All right, he's going to win it. Called it.
So Clemson is a higher seed wearing the all orange home uniforms, but Alabama will get the football first to begin this championship game. And with Nick Saban, down to Tom Bernalde.
Chief.